Is managing a coalition good for governance, or is the majority governments of the Indira Rajiv years, or indeed now that we have with Narendra Modi, better?
It is a theoretical position.
What is your experience? Which was easier to manage?
Let me complete. You don't have this habit. I am sorry to tell you and remind you. You are interviewing the former president.
Yes.
Please have the necessary courtesy.
Yes, sir.
Don't interrupt. I am sorry to tell you.
Absolutely.
I am not eager to appear on the screen.
Sir.
You have invited me. Firstly, you cannot raise your voice.
My apologies.